Hello there, Jordine here, and welcome to Jordine Plays Hearthstone. We're looking at Titans meta decks. We are looking into the Death Knight class, and we are looking at the Plague Death Knight archetype today. This is the only new archetype to the Death Knight class. We played a little bit in our meme section, so to speak, but this is the refined list. So let's see how this goes. I have high hopes for this one. But first of all, thank you for taking time out of your day to watch my content. It's very much appreciated. And if you have, or if you happen to like this video, leave it a thumbs up. And if you like what I'm doing and you want to see more Hearthstone content, please consider subscribing to the channel, hit the notification bell to stay updated. Like, and if you have like any questions to a deck or a certain combination or anything in that sense, leave that in the comment section below. I will be more than happy to the best of my ability, of course, answer all of your questions.
My pain doesn't compare to your plague. Lightbolt is killing it. Share my pain.
Shaping up nicely.
My pain.
Can you feel the gift of the sun?
We only need one.
Our gift of the arcane enlightens us.
Sacrifice one plague. We still have 8 in their deck, so
bask in my radiance.
Spell Zinjari. Anybody?
that they draw some of that blood, those blood plagues. That's good. More heating. Four spell schools played, so like they're just like one big sieve away from winning. I'm just gonna take a turn without doing anything. I'll take that. No plagues. Shame. Okay, they just left. Which is pretty lucky because I'm not sure I could have won that match without that happening. Two four drops, even on coin. Oh, okay, I'm getting our school teacher. Yay. Okay. Definitely gonna do this. Bash. play is going. Best turns we have had here. It's hard to get something good at.
Who here can spell Zinjari? Anybody?
The smell of mana in the refreshing.
Oh boy.
Who here can spell Zinjari? Anybody? Any questions?
Pick me!
Job's done.
That was iron, that was one of our source of plagues that we just lost there.
Doesn't compare to your plague.
Think first.
Share my pain.
We only need one.
Think first.
Sylvanas. we really need hell, yeah, to make these plagues permanent. Essentially all they needed. Like this refined list of armor warrior. It really, really hurts. Fair, if we have had Helia early on, that would been awesome.
Darian Mulgreen versus Jaina.
My sorcery will prevail.
The Knights of the Ebon Blade will not falter.
Oh boy, there she is. Plague, that's good. So we've had there's not really a preference between the plagues, like any plague works really. Just getting as many in there as humanly possible.
You have earned an eternity of torment.
For the Ebon Blade!
Job done.
Well, there are 6 plays in there, 2 of each, all of them permanent.
Doesn't compare to your plague.
No good is that. No reprieve.
cards off. Shuffle four plagues into their deck. And give us a free chain giant or chain guardian. Chain Guardian is a nerd undead. And they did or not. Plagues.
That feels good.
Can you feel the gift of the sun?
We do what the living cannot.
More planks.
Lightbird is killing it.
What a little hardcore cultist. Close to 50% of their decks are plagues. And I'm not really drawing that many. Yay, Plague.
That feels good.
Wow. They appealed and gained so much armor this game. There we go.
That feels good.
All the plagues. Setting up a really big shift turn. And to be fair, they might just have it. If they manage to pull off that turn. Blood Boy, come on! Like, seriously? Heal.
Bask in my radiance.
Citadel stands strong.
My pain doesn't compare to your plague.
Yeah.
Light Bard is killing it.
Come on, draw two plagues. That's one. And that's
good.
Two. Thank you. With that many plagues, it was bound to happen. I will end it there. So I gotta say, I had a feeling this would be the case, and these games confirm it. Plague Death Knight is definitely the top contender for the Death Knight ladder grind deck. So unless Unholy Death Knight surprises me a lot tomorrow, this is probably what we're going with. It's fun. It's versatile. Has a lot of healing, self-sustain, control aspects, and a lot of like unending win conditions with the plagues. I think it's definitely worth it, and I like it a lot, so we'll see. But tune in tomorrow to get my final thoughts on the Titans Death Knight meta when we play Unholy Death Knight. Thank you so much for watching. If you made it this far in the video, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And until tomorrow, be good to each other out there, and goodbye for now.